Mr. Speaker, Australia is not a secular country. It is a free country. This is a nation where you have the freedom to follow any belief system you choose. Secularism is just one. It has no greater claim than any other on our society. As US Senator Joe Lieberman said, the Constitution provides for freedom of religion, not from religion. I believe the same is true in this country. So what values do I derive from my faith? My answer comes from Jeremiah chapter 10 and verse 24. I am the Lord who exercises loving kindness, justice, and righteousness on the earth, for I delight in these things, declares the Lord. Loving kindness, justice, and righteousness. To act with compassion and kindness, acknowledging our common humanity, and to consider the welfare of others. To fight for a fair go, for everyone to fulfil their human potential, and to remove whatever unjust obstacles stand in their way, including diminishing their personal responsibility for their own well-being, and to do what's right, to respect the rule of law, the sanctity of human life, and the moral integrity of marriage and the family. We must recognise an unchanging and absolute standard of what is good and what is evil. Desmond Tutu put it this way: we expect Christians to be those who stand up for the truth, to stand up for justice, to stand on the side of the poor and the hungry, the homeless and the naked. And when that happens, then Christians will be trustworthy, believable witnesses. Mr. Speaker, these are my principles. My vision for Australia is for a country, a nation that is strong, prosperous, and generous. Strong in our values and our freedoms. Strong in our family and community life. Strong in our sense of nationhood and in the institutions that protect and preserve our democracy. Prosperous in our enterprise and the careful stewardship of our opportunities, our natural environment and our resources. And above all, generous in spirit, to share our good fortune with others, both at home and overseas, out of compassion and a desire for justice.